Well, hi guys! In this video, I like to tell about myself and about my family. The first one, I would like to tell about myself. My name is Aileen Cirena. You can call me Aileen. But sometimes, people who heard my name for the first time, it's wrong to call my name. They usually call me by Aileen or Aileen. But my name is Aileen. A-I-L-I-N. Aileen. And besides Aileen, I'm also called by Aceh. My senior high school friends gave that name. They made that because it is the source of my full name, Aileen Cirena, A-N-C. But in Indonesian is Aceh. Okay. I was born on the 1st of July 2001. It means in this 2020, I'm going to 19 years old. I'm from Jembrana. I was born in Jembrana too, exactly at Melaya Village. My original address is at Ikan Paus Street number 99 in Melaya Village. I'm studied at Senior High School 1 Melaya in Jembrana too. In my free time, I like to do dancing and singing because those are my hobbies. My favorite food is all the food is made by chicken. And my favorite drink is matcha latte. I love matcha latte very much. I'm not a tall person. I'm short. My height just 155 centimeters, and I'm not a fat person. I'm skinny person. My weight just 45 kilograms. Now I'm studying at Ganesha University of Education, exactly at English Education Department. I'm in 1A class. In Singaraja, I have a boarding house. It's addressed at Tolong Street number 19A, Kaliundu, Singaraja. It is near from my campus. I love cat very much. I have a cat. I give it name Koki. And then I love sport too, like basketball and swimming. I think that's all about myself. And now I want to introduce my family. There are four people in my family. They are father, mother, sister, and me. The first one, I would like to introduce my father. This is my father. My father's name is Sukamto. He was born on the 24th of April, 1971. He is a headmaster of elementary school. My father likes to garden. He plants some plants like vegetables and fruits. My father is a kind person and strict person. And the second one is my mother. My mother's name is Sugis Sunarsi. She is called by Sugis or Bukamto because she is my father's wife, of course. My mother was born on the 12th of April, 1974. She is a food seller and she has a small like a restaurant to sell her food. My mother sells seafood like grilled fish, calamari, crispy, crabs, and etc. My mother like to cook. She always cook the best food. I love her cook very much. My mother is very patient. Even I make some fault, she always apologize me. And the last one is my sister. My sister's name is Ayusa Citrayasti. She is called by Elsa. She was born on the 28th of February 2005. Now, she is in the 9th grade at Junior High School, Wan Melayan. My sister is younger than me. Even she is younger than me, her body is bigger than me. She has 157 centimeters height and she has 48 kilograms weight. She is bigger than me, right? Yes, of course. And then my younger sister likes to paint. I like her paint. And sometimes he likes to cook like my mother. My younger sister is a stubborn person. When she has an argument, she no excuse someone to interrupt her argument. Okay, that's all about my family. I love my family very much. Even my father often gets angry with me, of course because my fault. But I still love him. And I still love my younger sister. Even my younger sister often annoy me and borrow my clothes, of course. And then I love my mother too, because my mother is the best mother in the world. Well, that's all about my family and myself. Thanks for your attention to watch this video until the end. I'm sorry if I make some fault, because I'm still learn about speaking. My speaking is not good. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because this is our class YouTube. And goodbye, see you. Edit sekarang. She is younger than me. Even she is younger than me. Ya Allah, kaget. Now he is studying. Kok he lagi sih, adikku tuh cewek. Suka dia bilang he aku nak. My mother love to cook. His cook is very very delicious. I love his. Kok he sih? Her. I like very much. My mother like to cook. He lagi sih, tolong ibuku tuh cewek.